So after She's Got Legs post that I made last week where I extolled on the marketable skills of a random mantis that I found on the ground, I teamed up with my sister Annie, Paper Daisy Illo, who is a graphic designer, and we made a t-shirt. So it says, "Eat the Patriarchy." I'm very proud. So as we know, mantises are pretty famous for eating their husbands. This is a Osteomantis albo marginata that I found in Kakadu, so that's my photo on there. My sister's done the text for it. So it's in light text and dark text, so you can change what backgrounds you want. So it's not just t-shirts, there's also like mugs and stickers, and there's like an iPhone case and what else? Like hoodies, pretty much heaps of stuff that I've worked it out to fit on. So I'll put the links below, check it out. Eat the Patriarchy, live by these words.